Alright. I think we could go now. It's past midnight. Don't know how this is gonna go, but we are gonna try it. At least now we have lockpicks. Right. Everything looks all right. I don't see anything golden though. Oh! The true nature of orcs. There is nothing really that valuable. Maybe this. Meager loot, but all right. How odd. I thought I was pretty sure I could find a couple of golden objects in here. But no. There's lots of food. That's for me, I'm not gonna sell that. I think something happened to this table. It sunk in the cell. Oh, goldeny things. Thanks. Ah, goldeny thing. Good. What's gonna be in here? Ooh. Too many doors. Big house. Hard chest. Will this even be worth it? We don't know. We'll try. Possibly without wasting all our lockpicks, but. Whenever I go to a fence, I always have to remember to buy 10. Just. Always. Oh, come on. Wasted all those lockpicks for nothing. Well, at least I'm training security, right? Right? And nothing. How disappointing. It seemed such, you know, a big manor house. I mean, not manor house, but, you know. There's nobody around here. I cannot open that. I wonder where everybody is, since they are not in their beds. Because it's very late. I'm kinda worried. They are gonna pop up. Oh, give me the lockpick. At least I found one. is gold, silver, lots of silverware, gold. Oh, that's too big. I have to stop. Well, I did find gold things, so that's gonna be a nice amount of loot. Come on, don't bother me. Lockpicks. Seriously, I'm so not in the mood today. Maybe, yeah, and there's nothing inside. Maybe we can go to some other house. I don't think I will waste my time in the basement. There is usually nothing. Let's take a look in here. These houses should have all the same layout. All of them. Inside. This one is even emptier than the other. I think I'm gonna steal your strawberries and your bowl. I'm always terrified whenever I load in a cell that the NPCs are gonna move around. Two golden plates. I'm gonna grab those. Can I grab them? This house is exactly like the other, almost same layout. Stealing strawberries and blackberries. There is nobody in these houses, why? They should be asleep. Oh, there's somebody. Don't know. Don't know where I want to waste my time, if in that one chest or the other chest. I suppose now I know. I don't have enough agility and stealth yet to identify traps, I believe. I want to see if there is another one. or if I managed to spring it. It's weird that he didn't hear a well, no. I'm gonna go away. Yeah, because I can't do nothing with those things. Because I probably have to have a very high level of sneak, like expert. I mean, I'm still completely novice in everything. Anyway, I think I've got enough things. What time is it? It's 2. I mean 3. I could just pop in another house. Oh, there's a guard just there. Maybe it's better if I leave. Guards everywhere. Is this where Metridel stays at? Kinda. Nobody's paying any attention to me though. Guards are all sleepy. I suppose we are going to fence these things in Braville as soon as we get there. There is nothing in this house. I can tell already. Yeah, I probably need that. Yeah. I could probably get into the bedroom. Let's see if there's anything at all, but I don't think so. It doesn't look like there's anything at all. I mean, it's okay if something is locked and there's nothing inside. It's okay, but I just said what? Oh, good God. Let's get out of here. They don't wake up even with the... with the sound the trap makes. I wish there was a way for me to detect those traps. Because otherwise you have to use mysticism. I don't want Sophia to use mysticism. Anyway, let's go back to the cellar. Hey, we had some hours of sleep. And now we are leaving for Braville again. This is our life. This is our life. Ooh, look at this. Sweet cake, orange, some cheese. And the rest we're gonna keep for the road and some apple juice. Cool. Is there anything I need to pick up and sell? I need the bedroll and the tent, maybe. Maybe, just to be sure. Do I want to leave something? Alright, let's go. See you in Brazil. I think I have some food in my attic in Brazil. So, it's alright. Hello, Brazil. Sophia certainly makes a lot of exercise. But she's very fast. I'm not recording the travel in between cities almost anymore because I'm always doing the same roads.
How are you?
And I get rid always of most of the bandits and things, and then after a while there's nothing to see.
The children are starving.
And it's always the same roads. I've done them once and that's it.
Hi there.
What is it?
I don't know if I can help you, but I'll try.
Guys.
Greetings to you. Have you heard any word?
Luciana?
Is this pleasure or business?
Business. Business.
You are one hot customer.
Some things I got from the Imperial City.
I do think I've been taken advantage of.
Let's try.
You got a great deal there.
Let's make it worth a little bit more.
I do think I've been taken advantage of.
It's, we've got a decent
You've got
loot.
A great... That's more than I'd usually... I do think I've been taken advantage of.
Will this be enough?
That's more than I'd usually pay.
I have no idea.
Let's just keep this affair between the two of us.
Woman.
You're one hot customer.
Woman.
See, anything else you're interested in?
Nah, I'm all right.
Let's just keep this affair between the two of us. Shadow
they Hide. Say that King Helsing
you get any closer, I'll turn your stones to ash.
Together, you guys, just drop it.
Not bad.
It seems good for you. Turbulent times.
They say that when you murder someone, take the care. Dark Brotherhood comes good to day. You in your sleep. It's how they recruit new members.
Something right. on your mind, Furlaker?
I had.
Jeez. Look at the beautiful day, though. And the horrid town of Brazil. Really has a silver tongue. I don't know, have I fenced enough gold?
Day.
I don't think so.
Afternoon.
Maybe.
How can I help you? Is it
necessary that you speak? What is he doing? Have you heard anything about the other provinces? Maybe we could go down to Leyawin. Get into some other Richargonian or Khajiit house, except for Dargis, of course. And steal things and then bring them back here and then fence them and then talk with Skriva. I think this is the best we can do. It is a good time to start going down to Leyawin. Maybe I could just have...
Go ahead.
You are in my light.
Oh, fine. I wanted to sit there, but okay. I will have my strawberries and cheese and all the blackberries and this. Why not? You're looking at me? Seriously? What a horrid view. And we've made it to Leyawin. Just in time for the evening.
Greetings to you.
Greetings, friend. I don't know, should we sleep tonight and just wait for a day and rest after all we have been running around? I suppose, yes. Yeah, almost there. What's for dinner tonight? What do I got? Some strawberries. Well, you always have something
greetings to you
to give me, right?
Ah, it's you.
Yes, it's me. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. I'm going to buy some groceries now. Let's go buy them here in this village. I believe there is an inn. What's this house? What? Warehouse administration. It looked fancy, but... I believe there is an inn here. Somewhere.
Some real problems if she's not careful.
Brodress has been teaching fighters in Memphis how to better use many arts.
Ah, yes, this one. But there's nobody. Know who's the proprietor here. This is storage room. So I believe this guy is proprietor. What time is it? Okay. Understandable. Maybe he's been working all night. Let's wait for a while. This is a cozy place. Assassination. It's always the same newspaper. Ah, hello.
What is it now? Go ahead, please.
What is it now? You're not selling anything.
Farewell.
Okay, then. My bad. Maybe this...
How goes it?
Maybe this place is open only in the evening. My bad. We're going to main town then. Or to the marketplace.
Speak while the sack is all over.
Marketplace, 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 marketplace. Hello.
What do you want?
You have fish, right?
Let's do business.
Yes, you do. Give me some eel. Thank you.
Tell your friends about me.
Everybody knows you around here, Mikasa.
Take care. What can I do for you?
Let's see.
May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
Yeah. It's not the fanciest place to buy food, but it's alright.
A pleasure to serve you.
Indeed.
Good day.
And now, well, we will have to wait until evening. The other merchants are not here. It looks like it's gonna rain. This is an inn too. I don't know if they sell food though.
How are you?
Greetings, we may not have the cleanest nor the driest place in town, but I'll be damned if you can find a better food or drink. Really? Do you get many customers? I sure do, since I'm right on the dock. I get plenty of angry and thirsty sailors through here every night. The only problem is dealing with them when they're drunk a bit too much. When they've drunk a bit too much. Yes, indeed.
I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil.
Ah. You do have some more food. There we go.
I appreciate your business.
Thank you.
Farewell.
Alright, so we found other places to buy things instead of going in town. So now we have food to share with our friend, and we can spend the rest of the day leisurely and wait for tonight. I hope it doesn't rain. Who are we going to visit tonight? I wonder. Plenty of opportunities in this district. Who lives here? Alval Upani. I know him. That's open. The door is open. That's Adarji's house. That's a cat staring at me, and that's a guard. Let's go here. Ah, it is a good day. To botch all the lockpicks. All the locks, not the lockpicks. Alvalubani. I don't think I ever met him. Always the same edition. Ah. Handmill. Ah. Huh. Fox meat. Whatever does this guy eat? This is the basement. I don't know. Basements are usually a waste of time. Indeed they are. Yeah, I'm not gonna look into every single barrel in here. But there would be nice if there were lockpicks around. But I'm wasting my time. Yeah. When you steal, you have to be quick. I wanted to check the barrel. I cannot trigger the barrel. All right then. Never mind. I'm gonna go upstairs and see if he's sleeping. Mind me stealing your food. Well, you need food, don't you? You're either gonna steal it or you're gonna buy it with the money you gained by stealing. Yes. Increase my security skill, please. I really need to be able to identify traps. Not even joking. I need to do a research and see how... I mean, and see if I'm wrong. There's nobody? About being able to spot traps without magic. This house was not very rich. I mean, there are a couple of chests down here, but they are trapped and such. So, here. Yeah, I cannot trigger this barrel. I'll leave it be. Disappointment, huh? What time is it now? I don't know this Jabari. No, lockpicking with the mouse. Best thing ever. Wow! Today we are not in the mood, huh? Thank God. I took the habit of always buying new lockpicks when fencing. I don't know if I wanna... Stop it! Stop! Mouse. Fine, I'll do it. This mouse has its own life and he wants to lockpick for nothing. God, I really need to figure out how to spot traps, otherwise I'm never stealing anything. This is getting tired. Really tired. Okay, stop with this now. There's nothing in this. Okay, stop it. Seriously. Everything is silver. There is some gold. Oh, love letter. Alright then, keep going, keep going. Seriously? I don't even know if I want to try these chests. I mean, this is easy, but... And there's nothing. Why am I even wasting my time? Nobody. Nobody. Scared. Here they are, sleeping. What is this? Okay, there's nothing. I'm not gonna waste my time with that. I can't wait to see you tonight. Are they exchanging love letters even if they're married? I mean, even if... How much things did we get? How many things did we get? Not very many. That's open. And I'm avoiding that because Rosensha is connected to a quest. Bookshop. What time is it? I don't want to steal from the Mage's Guild. I need to get into the Mage's Guild to buy some potions, but I probably do that when I am in Braville. My piece of bread that I left for Amusei. Yeah, he's not here anymore. Where could I go? To church? Church is usually a good place to steal from. There might be a couple of things worth stealing. I don't know, though. Come on, that was all right. No. No, I want this. I don't really want the wine. Church people with gold cutlery. That says everything about church, right? And then you have to donate to them. Would they sell these golden things and give them to the beggars? But no! Well, I'm gonna take them. I think I have enough. I think I can go, I don't need to get into their private rooms. I suppose I'm full. And I probably am full, very full. And I need to go. I need to go back to Praville! Raining again, but we're in Braville, and I'm going directly you guys to Luciana. Luciana is defending the middle. She's gonna take everything.
Good afternoon. Is this pleasure or business?
Business! Whatever else.
You are one hot customer.
Yeah. This one. Come on, soldier.
I do think I've been taken advantage of. You drive. I do think I've been.
So many golden things. Good. I'm keeping the fences busy, alright?
That's a good deal. You drive a. I do think I've been taken advantage.
Ah, you have to sell me lockpicks, please. Lots of them. yes. Perfect. Much, much better. Sophia is hungry.
Let's just keep this affair between the two of us.
Yes, and she needs to eat.
Have you ever listened to one of Uravasa Athrelis's sermons?
Hello.
Uravasa is an excellent speaker.
It's you.
Come on, you guys, drop it. You know me. Not the bestest meal, but it will do. And now, we could wait for Skriva here. I suppose she should be around here. Wasn't she inside?
Hello.
She doesn't leave home much,
no.
But apparently Lucia...
She should be around here, though. Lots of people moving around.